Welcome to Ellen Knits Vlogs.
And today we are doing the
strawberry lace race.
We've also made it a little bit harder by tying four together rather than just one, so it's super long. But we thought it would make it a little harder. We've each got a stopwatch.
And basically we can't eat two at a time because obviously we could have pulled them out, but that's just cheating.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, drop. Johnny sings a love song like a bird. Sings the sweetest love song you ever heard. But when he sings to my gal, what a howl. To me he's just a wolf dog on the prowl. Johnny wants to fly away and whoop. You have to swallow that. Johnny sings a love song like a bird. Stop. I choke. Oh my god, I swallow it. Instead of like chew it and swallow it. I got a toothache. It's stuck in my throat. So the winner of that one was here.
And now we're going to go straight on to the Chubby Bunny Challenge. But seeing as Evie is a vegetarian, we have to do it with some kind of different thing. So we've chosen flying saucers because they're the only big thing that is gelatin free. Number one. Chubby Bunny.
So thank you guys for watching. Really gross. They like dissolve and they're super sour and but yeah, thanks for watching our little sweets
challenge.
So yeah, thanks and see you guys next time.
Bye.
We've got 3, 2, 1, stop.
Really? Oh, sorry.
No!
What?
Stop.
Have you eaten any?
I only got that far, you're not allowed to use your hands, are you kidding me?
No, wait, stop.
The winner is Hibby! Come back and quickly say it.
Huh?
Put your hand down. Yeah.
What?
Oh god, that was disgusting.